show you.
Give me.
This is the last of me plastic bags.
Oh my god.
That's it, look at it.
Oh my god, you're not gonna be able to do much with that, love.
What am I gonna do?
Oh, I don't know, you're just gonna have to get them green ones.
Yeah, but you know, the moldy ones.
Look, I thought about investing in those, right?
Yeah.
But on principle, I don't want to.
No.
On principle.
No, no, we shouldn't. We shouldn't have to.
I'm beside myself with rage.
Oh no, I know. You know, if they take them away, I'm just going to fucking carry the shit home, you know?
Yeah,
put it in my pockets, put it down my pants.
Right.
Refuse to spend 99 cents.
Yeah, no, fair enough.
On a green mouldy bag, I'll just wear it home.
Well, there was no consultation period.
No. Nobody came to me and said, oh, do you mind having a plastic bag?
Exactly. It's Australian.
Yeah, I know.
It's Australian way of shopping with your plastic bags.
Bloody hell, I know. You know, they're going on about all these fucking turtles. I don't put my plastic bags in the ocean.
I don't either.
So it must be all the other fucking cunts doing it. It must be everybody else.
No.
You know, over there.
Over there, but not us.
Why are we being punished?
I know. You don't fucking do it. I don't bloody do it.
No.
Right? So why? And, you know, I don't even go to the beach.
No. Oh, God. I can't stand up me crack.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Oh, God.
Anything plastic, mate, they're on the plastic wall path.
What about toilet seats? They're plastic.
Yeah, true that.
Well, we've got to fucking chuck our toilet seat out.
Madness has to stop.
It has. Bring back plastic.
That's what I reckon.
We go out there and we should do a bloody march.
Yeah. Every day there's always something new, some new law. Oh, political correctness.
Oh, no.
You can't say that.
No,
you can't do that.
No.
You can't shit there. You can't be,
no.
You know.
Yeah. I mean, how are you going to go to a friend's house and take, you know, a couple of beers over and stuff. You haven't got a fucking plastic bag to put it in.
I know. Yeah. Oh, I didn't even. Oh, that's
you know,
just madness.
It'll be me again putting it down my
top. Yeah,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Sorry, love. It's a bit warm.
No, you can't have that, mate. People are not going to invite you around.
No.
They're not going to invite you around to the barbecue.
Whole social life is going to go down the toilet without a plastic toilet seat.
What if you drop your beers? What if you drop your beers from your bra? What if your bra strap breaks from the
God,
weight?
I didn't think of that.
You expose your boob and you drop your beer.
Jeez.
Right? What are you going to do?
I don't know.
You know, go live in Europe. Go live there without your plastics.
Yeah, exactly.
You
exactly.
Know?
Yeah. We're Australian.
We're Australian.
We like our plastic bags.
We can't live like this.
Oh, sweetheart. Oh, darling.
I'm just getting a little bit upset.
Oh, Nepaleesa.
I'm just getting a little bit upset.
We'll do a roundup in the neighbourhood and we'll get you some more plastic bags,
Dog.
At least we can get you through 6 months.
So sorry,
Me. Oh, sweetheart.
It's just the constant changes.
I know. It's just so hard to deal with.
Yeah, it is, mate.
Yeah. Maybe if we watch some Dr. Phil, we'll feel better. Let's forget the fucking plastic bag. I wonder if Dr. Phil can help us with the plastic bag solution.
Oh, maybe we can write him a letter.
That's a good idea. You're good at writing.
Oh, I can write the letter.
Yeah.
I can write it.
Yeah, you write it.
I will.
You write it. You're
write
real good
letter.
At that.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, mate. I bloody will. When we finish this.
Yeah.
Right. And I think Oprah's on after.
Yeah.
I'm going to write a letter.
Good. Good.
Oh, thanks, mate. Thanks
yeah.
for that. I'm
yeah. We'll
already.
Sort the world. We'll sort it out. Yeah.
That's